Hello friends, how are you? Welcome back to Samba Sai Kumar's Motivation. Today we are going to talk about risk taking. Are we really taking enough risk in our life, or we are living in our comfort zone? If you are not taking enough risk in your life, then you have to be happy with what you have in your life right now. I would like to give small examples which actually happened in my life. In the year 2006, I took two-wheeler, and within 1 month or so, I faced one challenge. It's an accident which happened. So I thought it was a big damage happened to my vehicle, and after that incident and all, I made it, I took insurance, so my vehicle was absolutely in a better position and it's very normal. Then I thought driving a vehicle is a risk. Whether I should continue or shall I sell this vehicle and let it continue with whatever the transport available. So at that time I thought that I don't want to drive the vehicle. Let us not take that much of risk in life. That's what my thinking was. Then I thought risk is everywhere where it is not available. If you go out, we don't know whether we'll come back or not. So risk is everywhere. If you don't drive the vehicle, somebody else will drive it. Even if you are walking, somebody may hit you. That risk is always there. Now it is in your hands or in your thinking who need to decide that whether I am ready to take enough risk in my life. Now this is a small example, but in everyday life, most of the time we think that taking risk is not good. Most of the time I hear from people that I am in comfort zone in my own place. Say if I am from Hyderabad, I may think that I am in Hyderabad, I am in comfort zone. Even though I am getting good opportunities out of Hyderabad, I am not going. That is what the feeling I am hearing from a lot of people. I have good opportunities in Mumbai, but I don't want to take risk. I want to be in my comfort zone. So I am not ready to take that risk. But if you are not taking enough risk in your life, then what else is there in our life? Nothing. We cannot expect anything out of life if we are not in a position to take minimum bare risk. If you are not getting up early in the morning, that means you are not taking risk to get up early in the morning, then you may lose whatever the activities you have to do in the morning. If you don't want to drive the two-wheeler, then you lose time while going out of the other transport, other ways of transport. I'm just giving all these examples. So risk taking is very important. I have given only 2 to 3 examples here, but it is applicable everywhere. Say for example, a kid is trying to learn walking. There is a risk that he or she may fall n number of times, but he'll not stop there. Even parents will never say that stop here, you don't walk more because you are falling down. We never say that, because kid has to learn walking. Because we also, when we are in that stage, we had fallen down and again we woke up and ultimately we have learned walking. So that risk of falling and getting up is there in everywhere. But the only question is, if you are falling down and if you are not waking up again from that fall down, then you will lose. You should be ready to take that risk, and you should be also ready to face that failure in the sense, whenever you have fallen, you should make up your mind to get up from that fallen position and work towards your goal and achieve success. So this risk is always there in everybody's life. If you are not happy with your life or happy with your activities, then this is the time to take risk and achieve your goals. Risk can be anything. Yes, a job change can be a risk. A comfort zone, moving from one place to another place, is a risk. Thinking of a higher goals like going to states or having a good business or going to another field, all these are risk. Doing one good activity is a risk. If you are new to YouTube, if you want to open a channel, that's a risk. Risk is involved everywhere. Risk in the sense, opening a YouTube channel, you may think that what other people will think if you do a video, or what about your own skills? Your skills will be tested. So all these things are risks only. You have to take minimum bare risk in your life to achieve your goals. So please, from today onwards, don't think it is a risk. Just try to take that minimum bare risk and achieve your goals. Thank you very much. Please subscribe my channel. If you find any issues or any problems you want to discuss with me or tell me, then please put your comments in this video, so that it will be useful for me to grow and improve my skills as a orator, communicator or motivator. Thank you very much. Namaskar. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Jai Hind.